Northwest sector. Scan 7 complete.
The nuclear fission practical was the toughest.
Commencing scan 8.
Maybe I don't like loud noises. Did you have to attend Solar Assembly as translator?
Yes.
They love the sound of their own voices, don't they?
Reading on 7725. Positive.
There it is. Looks like a cloud.
I've never seen a cloud like that.
But maybe one of those freak storms. Mars gets them at this time of the year, you know.
Then there would be something on the weather computer.
It's over Colony Research Base 4.
Call up their scanning tower.
No picture. No sound.
Let's move in for a closer look.
But aren't we supposed to call Tri-S and get permission?
Come on, Tempo. Call Tri-S.
Cloud's now stationary over base 4, sir.
If it is a cloud.
Sir, the computer confirms that it is a cloud.
Yeah, I know it's a cloud. I want to know what sort of a cloud and why. Machines, there's a lot to be said for the old days.
2511 on monitor, sir.
2511 to Tri-S. Do we have permission to land and find out what's happening, sir?
No, Tempo.
But, sir, we can easily get...
Don't argue.
Sir.
You'll like him when you get to know him better.
Really?
He used to be a solenaut.
Maybe it was easier then.
He must have heard you. The gyro's gone. Changing to secondary drive.
You have a reading of 3/6.
Compensator.
3/5, 5 and rising. 3/6, 5 and rising. We're being drawn into that cloud.
Gravity booster. Now.
3/7. Panels 27 and 32 arcing.
Gravity booster not responding.
There's a braking circuit. 8 and 15. 3/8.
Reports explosions on Research Base 4. All right, tell them to stand by for further orders. Right, sir.
Look!
Logik. I might have known it.
You are looking at the results of a minor icionic cloud. My latest invention. I control it through space, its speed, its direction. And when I wish, I can explode it.
I am responsible for the security in this solar system, Logik. This is an unjustifiable act of aggression.
I have made repeated requests to the Solar Assembly for the mineral rights on Mars to be restored to my solar system.
The Solar Assembly will never agree to your demands.
They must. Another bigger icionic cloud has been launched on a course that will take it over the capital of Mars.
There are 50,000 people in that city.
Agree to my terms, or I destroy the capital in 12 hours.
Set the galactic clock for countdown.
Earth time, sir?
Yes, Earth time. The etheric impulses were too strong for Logik to be teleporting from his own solar system. He must be nearer than that. Find him.
Oh, sir, the cloud will be over the capital in 11 hours, 58 minutes, 44 seconds. Right.
I want Logik's position as quickly as possible.
Logik was calling from asteroid K137 in the asteroid belt. It's a meteorite observatory.
Alert the Solar Security Council and request immediate movement of security space fleet to the asteroid belt. Inform all the solarscopes in the sector. Which ones are they?
52, 1612, 2511, and 249. Those are the nearest. Only 2511 can get there before zero.
Investigate asteroid K137. Information follows.
It's been estimated that 3 buildings out of 5 have been destroyed.
Well, the Solar Assembly has ordered an emergency meeting. The Solar Security Council has ordered the Solar Space Fleet to the asteroid belt.
Good.
Estimated time of arrival, 0+3 hours.
What's the point of sending it if it's going to be 3 hours late?
Well, the Security Council asks that you try to gain more time.
They don't know Logik.
Well, do you think the Assembly can agree to his demands?
They daren't. Logik wants a foothold on Mars. Once he gets that, then Earth and our solar system gets a dictator.
Asteroid K137 on monitor.
Right. Lock in for orbit.
There's something.
Where?
In the center. I'll magnify that section.
That's got nothing to do with meteor observation. Must be Logik's headquarters.
You think he explains the cloud from there?
Let's move in for a closer look.
Solarscope now in Sector 5.
You know what to do.
Activate missile barrier. Switch off barrier. Call Tri-S.
Listen to me, Tempo. And you, Power. The space fleet won't reach the asteroid belt in time. So you're on your own. You must go in and destroy Logik's HQ before he explodes the cloud.
I thought you said I'd like him when I got to know him better. How can we beat missiles?
I don't know. If we can make Logik think he's hit us, we'll use a smoke screen. Switch to stationary control.
Well, that's a good idea, if it works. I always thought to be a Solarnaut was to be one of a team. And where are the others?
Right.
Right.
Keep down!
There's something wrong with my gravity stabilizer!
Well, try 5/7. Are you all right now?
Yeah. There's more cover over there.
Samples from other asteroids. I worked for Meteor Control. When I got back, I found the Logis had destroyed the observatory.
How many Logis are there?
I don't know. They use a gravabeel when they patrol.
They'll check on the disk.
And when they don't find our bodies...
We better make sure it's destroyed.
Yes, you can use a delta bomb. Well, there's no reason for us all to go, is there?
Of course, you have to study very hard if you want to be a Solarnaut. I remember my first selection board. I went into the room, and there they all were. 9 computers. I thought to myself, what is it?
They're opening the airlock doors. It's a gravabeel. It's going towards the disk.
Going through the airlock doors. Let's go!
Sector 3, all clear. Sector 3, all clear.
Get back! That should keep him transitized for at least 6 hours. Okay, take off your helmet.
The Solar Security Council requests you to attend an emergency sitting to discuss your case.
My claims at the Solar Assembly have been repeatedly blocked by Earth and its allied planets. I will wait no longer for what is properly mine.
You will gain nothing by this distraction.
I will gain nothing from meeting the Security Council. You have 13 minutes.
These are localized Delta bombs.
Set them to explode in 10 minutes.
Right.
That'll just give us time to plant them and get out.
Can't I do anything?
Yeah. Tell me your name.
Candia.
Well, that's a nice name.
Can I help?
Only by staying where you are.
You can't leave me here.
All right. You take her. I'm after Logik.
Can you carry these? Oh, charming.
Power.
Oh, got him.
What should we do?
Finish planting these.
Come on.
That's the last one. We got 6 minutes before the bombs blow. We must find power. Come on.
Solarnaut at least has displayed some ingenuity. Dispose of this.
Corridor 9. Two Delta bombs disposed of in Corridor 9.
One Delta bomb disposed of in Corridor 7.
There will be others. Find them. Control the cloud. 40 seconds. Phase 3. The cloud is now activated. It only remains for me to detonate. In 25 seconds.
We're going to take you to face the solar assembly.
If you can.
Cloud structure changing, sir. Cloud dispersing, sir.
That's the end of the cloud, but not of LOGIK.
Security Space Fleet will rendezvous with you in 2 hours' time.
Yes, sir.
You've done well, 2511. Now, may I remind you that Trias regulations forbid the carrying of female passengers? Space Fleet will relieve you of her.
We'll be right back.